gel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak. Trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
I have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice perk, too. You got that right. No more scuzzy gear for us.
Didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit. What was that? Now to find Freeze.
You should find the scientist somewhere above that room.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset that Sigma team is securing. Of course! We didn't come here to steal graphics cards! is Star Lab, not some rinky-dink pawn shop.
Sure, but it's a door. It's not rocket science. I should know. I majored in aerospace engineering.
Yeah, and you graduated with a C average, so shut up and let me work. Who's there?
Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
We're running out of air! Help us! Use the railgun!
Gotta take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists. The lab's still shut. There has to be a way through. Might be able to reposition the railgun. Too late to run now.
Try to enter the air!
door open?
Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
ice in the back of the patrol van. We haven't done that yet. Not since the hearing.
Provided for you, do you understand me?
Shabby, Batgirl.
Thank you. back so soon, Miss Gordon?
Recent riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted some to ask if administrators have lost control at the historic prison. Sources confirm.
We need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. Then he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, he was just supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Breeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryoguns.
That failsafe is still here somewhere.
You have 3 new messages. First new message.
Hi, Theo. It's your mother. We're here at the restaurant but can't see you. Are you working late again?
Message saved. Second new message.
Theo. It's your mother again. It's been an hour and you're not here. They had to give our table away. Please, give us a call back.
Message saved. Third new message.
Your father and I are starting to worry. Please pick up so we know you're okay.
Hidden floor compartment? Belfry, looks like the scientist who built Freeze's machine also built a disruptor. Think this might be what we need to take him down. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
The scientist turned supervillain, also known as Mr. Freeze, is claiming responsibility for a daring nighttime raid on Gotham's own Star Labs. Authorities say Freeze conspired with the cyber criminals known as the Regulators to steal thousands of dollars worth of experimental equipment from the ultra-secure facility. An unknown number of Star scientists and staff were injured in the raid, with multiple fatalities. Freeze and others involved remain at large. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
ASAP! All units, shootout in progress at Elliott Center.
Multiple accidents, too many. We can't respond to them all.
Is this something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather event in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now. Belfry, Elliott Center's encased in ice. Whatever's causing this is localized at the top. Definitely freezes them. I'm going to get closer.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound. Hostiles opening fire on upper floors. Air support, can you do a fly around?
On it!
GCPD can't do this on their own.
Sure, you can't beat the odds. Find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper made that part easy.
Thank you. the GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Copy that, Belfry. It's up to us now. Belfry! What was that?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Copy that. Gotta get to that weather machine.
Hurry.
No! Batgirl? Why are you here?
So it's... Still going on when Freeze came through.
He is out of control.
I hear someone up ahead.
Try to take them out quietly. see if it's anything.
Somebody's nap time. Safest time to take the elevator.
Do you really want to go up all those stairs?
These cables on the floor. Guaranteed they lead to Freeze. Belfry, status.
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We need to stop this. Now. Almost there. I see the weather machine, ready with the disruptor.
Be careful, that machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Field disruptor's in place. It's charging.
From my storm engine.
Is that what you're calling it? You don't want to be on this roof when the disruptor goes off, trust me.
Irrelevant. I already have what I need. A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it.
We'll see about that.
The cold will take you. Watching you freeze up here. will know my suffering.
Triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Surrender to the ice! enjoy watching him freeze up here. You will die up here. Gotham is doomed.
Lucky this thing was built with a failsafe. Brace yourself.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze! Can you hear me?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
He said I should have let him die. But it sounded like a threat.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, A kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, we are that humanity.
Miss Gordon, it's lovely to see you back.
Temperatures plummeted in Gotham as a deadly winter storm made its way through the city. Authorities believe the storm was created by an advanced device triggered on the roof of Elliott Center by Dr. Victor Freeze.
Freeze might be in prison, but his cryo weapons are still wreaking havoc on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
We need to take out whatever supply they have left, but we have to find out where they're stored first.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
You read my mind.